reed shelf, and there was some geologic event, and bam! Right there, we have a snapshot of what something looked like 80 million years ago. Now, when the people were cleaning this up, the people in the dino lab, which I recommend, highly recommend most of you do, try to get to see on the second floor in the corner, is when they were cleaning this up, if you come over here, you'll see that these vertebrae, which we have tiny versions of in our patch, are these great big donut-like things that are big around the mind. And as they were cleaning these things up, they noticed down here in this area that there were miniature versions of these great big donut-like things. And then they saw these giant flippers, were like femurs, and they saw miniature versions of them right in there. And they realized that what we were looking at was a pregnant species. And how could that be? This is a reptile. Well, reptiles today do exhibit similar behavior, where instead of depositing the eggs somewhere where they could be attacked by a predator, they carry the egg within them until it's ready to be viable and hatch. And when it does, now you can look at that picture again and see that this animal would have given birth to a live, viable living species. Unfortunately, that didn't happen because of this going on. Now, the head and several of the neck vertebrae are not original, and there are several possibilities for that to have happened. One is that while she was resting under the shell, she was looking for food, or my favorite explanation is that she was really waiting for her old man to come back with a big slice. But believe me, that's not like that. So we don't have her head, but we know what her head looks like from samples from other species. And the shape of this lent additional credence to the fact that this was in fact a ape. And it turns out that of all the museums in the entire world, this is the only pregnant plesiosaur that has ever been found, and our museum owns it. We have made casts for other museums, but the real deal is ours. And this is something that is very, very special. And in the interest of time, I'm going